Continuing on with the French 12 Award, we have Nicole. Moving on to